Hi, I'm Alex Buske on today's Friday Funnies Street Vibes. Our question today is, what is lighter than a feather, but not even the strongest man in the world could hold it for a minute?
Cotton. Paper.
Huh? What did you say it was?
Paper.
Thank you.
The wind.
What?
The wind is lighter than a feather.
Yeah, trick question. Is it the wind? Eh?
Yeah.
It's light. But you can hold it.
Now what I just said is the win.
Thank you.
To me, it's the win.
Thank you.
Saki plime.
Plim.
Passer en plim. Mais pas rien qui plus léger, passer en plim. En plim plus léger.
C'est en plim qui plus léger.
Oui.
The feather is very light. Eh? When the wind blows it, nobody can hold it. Huh?
That's your answer.
That's what I can say. But the wind is strong, very strong. The feather is very strong. That's just like when you say something on somebody and then it's not true. And then they will tell you all the feathers that you send away, go and pick it up. Can you pick everything, whatever you say on somebody? Right.
Thank you.
Well, I think that should be water. Water, yeah.
Electricity.
It's lighter than a feather. Now the strongest man can hold it for a minute. The wind?
I don't know. Not lead. I don't know. Iron water. An ant is lighter than a feather. Not even the strongest man could hold it for a minute.
Lighter than a feather. I will see a piece of paper.
Lighter than a feather. The wind.
What is lighter than a feather? Not even the strongest man could hold it for a minute. His breath. You've just been watching Street Vibes. Today is Friday's Funnies. Down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.